by chance two separate glances meet, and I am you and what I see.